solid support. And I think we achieved so much that even now we can see a lot of spillover. But after some time, you know, priorities change, so we didn't get that much support and things slowed down. So I hope that when Mr. Patnaik's vision and Mr. Swain's association passed very, you know, association of love, I would call it, with NIAM, things will go very well. But I know both these people are very supportive of NIAM and they will do wonders for you. So I wish you keep on growing. I wish you keep on improving. I'm told a lot of things are coming now, some international training center, some other centers, and you need to really take center stage in agriculture marketing in the country. There was a time when we were the kind of face of agricultural marketing in the country. That we need to regain, and I'm sure that it will be done under your leadership, under the leadership of Dr. Chandrasekhar, and under the leadership of Mr. Swain and our secretary. Thank you very much, and thanks to all the members of the staff and faculty who worked with me, helped me, whatever I wanted to do. And we had a very great time. I enjoyed it, and I enjoyed working with the students. And I especially would like to tell the students, this is a unique institution. You would use every minute of your stay here, and do what you can for your own development and for the development of the institution. So, I have really nothing to add much to that. And, we will see, you know, in the afternoon also what is being planned in the future for the institution. And with that, I'd like to thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your best wishes. We are also joined by our former director, Madam Irina Kerr. We extend a hearty welcome to Madam. And we now request Dr. Shuchi Mathur to kindly present a bouquet to Madam. As sir has already said that NIAM is a unique place for the students, definitely. NIAM campus is abuzz with sports and cultural activities in which both faculty, staff, students participate and play to win. So we had this event called Spandan, which was organized by the faculty, by the students of the PGTABM. And we had this sports event here in which the faculty members participated. And the team of the faculty members for the badminton, I'm just announcing the prize, which is just one prize, but the rest of the prize will follow. The first runner-up team comprised of Dr. Vikram Singh and Dr. Shuchi Mathur. This was mixed double badminton. So now request both of them to kindly receive the trophy for being the runner-up. Request Secretary Sir to kindly present the runner-up trophy to our faculty. And the winner team for the faculty, any guesses? Our Director General, Dr. P. Chandrasekhar, was in the mixed double, supported by Dr. Himaya. Amongst the students, we are just giving one representative prize. The list of the prize is very long, So for the best chess, amongst the boys, I would like to invite Mr. Rakesh to kindly come on the stage to receive your award. Ask Ms. Abhirami to be ready. Ms. Abhirami. Ms. Abhirami, she has won the best players amongst the girls to receive the trophy. It's an opportunity for me to announce the felicitation of Shri R.P. Meena Saab. Shri R.P. Meena Saab was Director General at NIAM from the year 2011 to 2014. Under his tenure, another milestone of NIAM as an international training institution was achieved. We had conducted 3 programs of 3 months duration for the participants from Africa and Asia under USAID Triangular Partnership. The programs were so successful that we had visits of US Ambassador Ms. Nancy Powell to our institution, followed by the ambassadors of Kenya and Malawi. A very successful program of 1,000 farmers was also organized under his leadership at Maharashtra in Kolhapur. A number of training programs and outreach group programs to the farmers were expanded exponentially under his leadership. We are indeed delighted to have Shri R.P. Meena Saab to this occasion. We would like to felicitate Shri R.P. Meena Saab, would request Secretary Sir and DG Sir to kindly do the honours by felicitating R.P. Meena Saab. Saab to kindly give us 2 words.
Secretary Agriculture, Mr. Patnaik, D.K. Jain Saab, Chief Secretary Maharashtra, and former other dignitaries of the dais, faculty, members of NIAM, former staff and faculty members of NIAM, alumni of the NIAM, students and friends. Actually, I worked here for 3 years, but I didn't know that I achieved something here in this institute. Today, when Dr. M. R. Yadav, they rated all these things. So I realized that something was done during my tenure. So I would like to congratulate the DG, present DG, who has taken a lot of initiative with the support of the ministry. And I would also like to convey my thanks to Mr. D.K. Jain, who was a recent secretary during my tenure, for all the support he provided to me for carrying out my duties. I would request the DG to focus on 2 aspects. One is consultancy. Another is international programs. So
all best my best wishes to the faculty, staff, and I wish bright future for to the student of the NEHA. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your guidance. As you had wished us, yes, we are foraging ahead with our international programs, building partnerships across the continent, and we are very sure that we'll be emerging as a training institution of an international importance in the country. Thank you so much, sir, once again. 3 decades and path traversed by NEHAM has been a journey of learning, outreach, partnerships, alignment, focus, and consistent work towards achievement of national development goals. A brochure marking a timeline and milestone achieved in 30 years has been prepared by us. I will now request Secretary Sir and the guests to launch the Pearl Jubilee celebration brochure. And 10 brochures of the centers and the PGTAP brochures. Yet another felicitations to do the honors of Sri D.K. Jain Saab. Sri D.K. Jain Saab had charge as Director General while he was Additional Secretary of Marketing under Ministry of Agriculture from the year 2014 to 2015. The institute benefited and gained through his vast experience in agriculture marketing development, policies and center sector schemes. He has always been supportive of NEHAM as Additional Secretary, and having him as a Director General, it gave us a lot of motivation to go ahead. He is now Chief Secretary of Maharashtra and he holds an important position in a very important progressive state of Maharashtra. His gracious presence on this occasion is a matter of joy for us. I would now request Secretary Sir and DG Sir to kindly felicitate Sri D.K. Jain Saab.
Respected Secretary Shri Patnaik, all the distinguished guests at the dais, and all my colleagues, my friends. Though I had a very brief tenure here as the DG, but since I was the Additional Secretary of Marketing, I had a lot of affection and a lot of interaction with the institute. I recall my first visit, you know, and when I'm speaking to the students here, my first impression was that I wish I had studied here. Such a beautiful campus. I do remember having gone around the hostels, I saw the sports facilities and all that. And I must say that you're really very, very privileged. And you must make maximum use of this opportunity that you have available to you today. To all my dear friends, my young students here, let me tell you that you are in one of the most challenging subject, you are handling one of the most challenging subject matter for the government today. Agriculture marketing is something that we really haven't found a solution to. While the DG was mentioning about the accomplishments of this institute, one significant accomplishment that this institute has made was perhaps missed out. That was the model APMC Act, the revised APMC Act, and the agriculture reforms that were suggested way back in 2006 and 2007. And I think all the concept of private markets, direct marketing, all that originated from this institute. And I'm happy to share with you that those set of reforms have gone a long way in improving the agriculture marketing system in India. We still have a lot to travel, a lot to cover. We really haven't found the solutions as yet. As you all must be reading the newspapers, there is tremendous amount of agrarian distress. And we have a whole lot of challenges before us. So when somebody talks of international programs and all, I really wonder what is it that we have to offer to others when we have not been able to solve our own problems as yet. So it's a big challenge before you, and I'm sure you will all take it up and live up to the expectations of the people of this country. There are farmers, there are large number of stakeholders in the processes that you are handling, and I'm sure you will make best use of the opportunities that are available. Find solutions that are relevant to our country and make the living standards of our farmers better. Thank you very much and all the best to you.
Thank you so much, sir. One of the most recent initiatives at NIAM has been establishment of 10 academic centers. We have grown exponentially. These 10 centers. These 10 centers are CCS NIAM Center for Agriculture Marketing, Planning and Development, Center for International Programs, Center for Policy Reforms and Programs, Center for Public-Private Partnership, Center for Innovations, Entrepreneurship and Skill Development, Center for ICT and ENAM, Center for Agribusiness Management and Education, Center for Monitoring and Evaluation, and Center for Agri-Logistics, Center for Institution Building. These centers are chaired by the faculty members and are supported by the existing faculty members, and we have a plan to expand and work in these 10 areas in coming times. We have prepared the brochures of these 10 centers with some brief information and the objectives and the mandate and how we plan to grow in these centers. Would now request the dignitaries on the dais to kindly launch these centers which are available in the brochures. Would request Secretary Sir as the guest of the honors to kindly launch the brochures. Thank you, sir. A short film to capture 3 decades long journey has been captured through a small film. This film has been created by PGTVM students under the guidance of our faculty. For many of us in this auditorium and our former faculty and staff, this would be like going down the memory lane. We will be screening the Pearl Jubilee film on this occasion. May I request to kindly screen the film on the LED screen. May I request your attention on the LED screen, please. Thank you.
आज तक किसानों की आय को दोगुना करने का निर्णय लिया है। जयपुर स्थित नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल मार्केटिंग ने गुरुवार को इम्फाल में 3 दिवसीय प्रशिक्षण कार्यक्रम का आयोजन किया।
Joined us. Welcome to Niyam sir. Shri Harish Nair sir was Director General in 92 to 95. He took forward the mandate of training and consultancy. During this period, this building was being built up and was coming up in this shape. Sir, you would be happy to see the way the building has come up with all green trees now. We request the Secretary sir and Director General to kindly felicitate Shri Nair sir.
Thank you.
would request Shri Nair Saab to kindly speak few words to the gathering, sir.